As the current wasn't measured from the mains or at the center of Jose's body, in this case, it's not possible to determine what level of current Jose managed to withstand.